If you have some rough looking bananas sitting on your counter, this is your sign to make some banana bread.
More specifically, my one bowl spiced banana bread.
It's the perfect thing to bake on a Monday or Tuesday and munch on throughout the week.
Grab a slice, top it with some butter, and there you have it.